listen to me, 'cause she says she straight through me, don't you? Bird on and dawn, from the moment I wake to the moment I sleep, I'll be there by your side. Just you try and stop me, I'll be waiting in.
Thank you. I never felt so alive. Oh,
Oh, it's a wonderful life. I feel so alive. I never feel so alive. Thank you and hello, yeah. So hello everybody in Iceland, you know. Anyway, this is this concert for us is the end of a long time travelling, you know. And I can honestly say that the only time we've ever felt more welcome in a place is when we were all born, you know. And so thanks a lot for being so nice to us. And this is called Don't Panic.
Sinking like stones, all that we fought for. Homeless places we've grown, all of us are done for. We live in a beautiful world.
Thank you very much. How do you live as a fugitive down here where I cannot see so clear? I said, what do I know? Show me the right way to go. And the spies came out of the water. And she feels so bad, 'cause you know the spies hide out in every corner. But you can't touch them, no, 'cause they're all spies.
said which way do I turn? Oh, I forget everything I learned. And the spies came out of the water. Oh, and you're feeling so bad, 'cause you know I'll add spies high out in every corner. She can't touch you, no.
So I'm sorry if you came here expecting someone like Rammstein, you know, because I know they were the last band around, and maybe we'll set something on fire, you know, just in case you came to the wrong concert. But I think it's a great place where you can have Rammstein one week and then a bunch of skinny white boys like Coldplay the next week, you know.
Song to me. it possibly begin? Yeah, what could it possibly begin?
Oh,
I wanna live life, never be cruel. I wanna live life and peek into you. And I wanna fly and never come down. Yes, and live my life and have friends around. But we never changed, do we? No, no. We never loved, do we? And so I won't. I wanna live life, always be true. I wanna live a life and be good to you. I wanna fly. Never come down. Oh yeah, live my life and have friends around. But we never change. This is our new song. Gotta say I'm on my way down. God gave you style and gave you grace, and put a smile upon my face. Oh, yeah. I've got a string I wish to know with your time, honey, honey. Where do I go and fall from grace? I put a smile upon my face. Do you love me or do you love John? No, seriously. Because a lot of people say they love us, and they really don't. Because if you could smell our clothes and if you could see what we really look like without all these lights, you wouldn't love us. You'd think we smelled bad and we looked bad and everything would be bad. Thankfully, we're on stage and we do look good and we do look sexy, and I know that. And this is called Yellow. And this is written about, fuck, no, it wasn't. There's many stories and many rumors about what this song is actually about. You know, some say it's about Icelandic girls. Other people say it's not about that. And we just say it's called Yellow, and we hope you like it. And Chanel there.
Said I'm gonna buy this place and burn it down.
Yeah. Wait. Okay. If you're gonna clap, right? This is the beat. Everywhere. I swear, everywhere in the world, people are shit at clapping. And so, will you give a little tap so we can get into the whole rock star thing? Will, just follow Will the drummer, you see?
He said I'm gonna buy this place and burn it down. Yeah, I'm gonna put it 6 feet underground. I'm gonna buy this place and watch it burn. Undo back the things it did to you in return. Said I'm gonna buy this place and start a fire. Yeah, I'm gonna fulfill all of your heart's desire. I'll stand here beside me, baby, and if you stick around. Oh, now I'm gonna buy this place and burn it down.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy this place and burn it down.
place again. Oh, now meet me on the road, or meet me on the ground. We're gonna buy this place, and we're gonna burn it down.
We had to come here and find out where Sigur Rós and Emiliana Torrini and all these people were so good, you know, and that's why we come. And we'll see you. I have to go and change my shirt, so we're going to do one more song and then we'll come back. This is for Pali. Go, Chris. So you lost your trust, and you never should have, but you never should have. But don't break your back if you ever say this, well, don't answer that. In a bullet in a bulletproof vest with the windows all closed, I'll be doing my best and I'll see you soon. And in a telescope lens, and when all he wants friends, I'll see you soon. So they came for you, they come snapping at your heels, they come snapping at your heels. Oh, but don't break your back if you ever say this, well, don't answer that. 'Cause in a bulletproof vest with the windows all closed, I'll be doing my best and I'll see you soon. And in a telescope lens, and when all he wants friends, I'll see you soon. Tuck, 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 and see you later. Thank you.
Fyrirlista tónleika Rás 2 með skosku hljónstinni Coldplay. Upptakan að gera tónleikum fyrir lögatilsvöldinni þann 22. ágúst síðastliðin.
What? Say what? My shirt was... I told you it smelled. I had to give it back because it's a... I don't know. I've never been asked what happened to my shirt before. Good question. I'll tell you in a minute. Hey? It smelt of the Blue Lagoon, you know, where every tourist has to go. They said that as soon as you get to Iceland, you have to listen to a Björk CD and go to the Blue Lagoon. And that's exactly what we did. And it was great, so thank you.
I'm a rolling stone, all alone and lost, for a life of sin, have I paid the cost? As I pass by, all the people say, just another guy on a lost highway. Just a deck of cards and a jug of wine, and a woman's life makes a life like mine. Or the day we met, I went astray and started going down that lost highway.
Check it out. That was supposed to be the end of the concert, but how could we leave Iceland, you know, without playing some more songs? And Brian, can you turn the lights on, man? Just so that everybody can be seen. Because we have to find Johnny a girlfriend. And this is the only chance we've got. Brian, can you turn them on sometime in the song? Huh? Hey? Brian, okay, that's cool. Thank you. This is a new song, and on October the 4th, we're going to go to London and record another album. And basically, you're the last people to hear us in Europe for a bit. So thanks a lot for being here. You know? Star is fading, and I swerve out of control. And if I had waited and waited, I would have stuck here in this hole. Star is fading, and I swerve out of control. And if I had waited and waited, I made a big mistake, I know. Time is on your side. It's on your side now, pushing you down onto the ground. It's no cause for concern. Oh, my eyelids are changing. I know I was out of control. If I had waited and waited, a heart that beats so fast it bursts. And time pushing you down, pushing you all around. Oh, sick to the bones, sick to the bones, but it's no cause for concern. Thanks a lot for having us, and we'll see you again sometime. Thank you. Can I just say that we were all upstairs like packing and starting to eat fruit and all this, and one of the guys come up and said, you've got to go back, otherwise you're going to get, you know, lynched. And so now we're going to have to play a song which is from a film, and that's that. And we really are going to have to go after this because we don't have any more songs. So we'll see you later.
See you later.